Okay, so someone commented the other day that I should be using smaller balloons. And my comment back would be, all right, not a problem. I'm not aiming for the balloon. I'm aiming for a specific spot on that balloon. And even if I miss that specific spot, I'm going to be close enough to get the balloon. That's the whole point of aiming small. So hopefully I can do this, and those are smaller balloons. Coyote. Now we'll get that raccoon. That turkey. And now we'll get the deer. There you go. Y'all have a good day. Aim as specifically as you possibly can. The benefits will show up immediately. Have a good day.